It's been a little bit different because of our reduced store hours since Easter and the fact that we're not open 7 days a week. So we're not seeing a major influx compared to like Christmas as we will, but as people, you know, traditionally they come into the holidays, they celebrate together. We see more family members coming in, an increased number. We don't know what to expect this year right now with reduced numbers of traveling, but we do know that people are still having get-togethers and people are still having cookies. We are trying to encourage customers to call ahead their orders, pay for their orders, and then call us when they arrive to the store. That way, we can take the items out to the store and still allow the 8 customers who are allowed in the store at a time to continue to shop. Right now, pumpkin is very hot. We have pumpkin pies, pumpkin logs, pumpkin breads. That continues to be a trend through the end of the year. Pecan pies will begin out at the beginning of November, and then classics always been big on cakes. Cookies are a major, major item during Christmas especially. We have a good base of customers that have been coming to us every year, and we're happy to continue to see them. And 2021, I mean, we'll just wait and see what happens, just like everybody else.
Visit TrustThompson.com today and discover why more people turn to the experts at Thompson Heating and Cooling and Carrier to bring comfort to your home.